Hello guys, and welcome back of course to another video and gameplay of Evolve. This is the leaderboard. The last time I checked it was last week Thursday, and it was number 24,000. Let's see where I am now. So, I'm now 45,792. That's because I only win one game and I lose 8 already. So the global is, if you win with a monster it counts, and if you win as a hunter it counts. So I think, you know, as soon as I win one more, I will win like 500 places. So I want to do around 30 rounds this weekend. It's Friday now. Weekend. Gotta love it. So I really want to grind this game. Because yeah, I love leaderboards. I'm not yet gonna bother with the monsters stats, ranking and assault. And I'm just gonna focus on the global one. And try to win with both, of course. As a monster and as a hunter. And as a monster, you need to be lucky that you have a bad team against you. Let's be fair, you know. And as a hunter, you need to be lucky that you have other good players. And let's be fair, I was a trapper and I was one time an assault. And every time we lose, the monster kill us. So did not go very well. But yeah, I love rankings. I love to be good at it. I love to get up to the ranking, so I like, you know, being 45,000 and slowly get up there. I will be very happy if I get 20,000. I will be very happy and pleased if I get 10,000. And I would be extremely happy if I make it to 1,000. I will be exotic and excited and screaming if I make it to 100. And I will run naked in the street if I make it to number 1. But that will happen. I cannot tell you when, but you're gonna find it and you're gonna see it. You can follow me because I only play to win. So there are of course some things that I did as the monster that I already thought it was not smart, but it was funny. I'm not gonna do that now. I'm gonna be very serious. Like, you know, when you wanna feed, you feed on the little guys. And I did take them down, the big monsters. But that's not smart because it took me a minute. And if I don't do that and I go past the guy, the hunters have to go past him too. And the monster can maybe, you know, hurt the hunters. So cannot do that anymore. And also, of course, if you're level 1 or 2 and you did not evolve to level 3, it's not smart to take on the hunters. So, and of course, I stopped real quick when I was a monster to eat. Maybe I have to run a little bit further. I need to learn the maps because, you know, I was running as a monster to get away, and I eat and I had to stop, of course. So, and later I saw 4 or 5 animals together. So I'm not sure if it's all the same, you know, if they spawn at the same places, but if I know it, I know I can just run the first 2 minutes, you know, make speed, go high, go through water, so they, and especially not scare the birds. I did not take that seriously, you know, but it was not serious to me. I thought, oh, the birds. But as a hunter, you know, you see the birds and you know, oh, he went that way, and you don't have to look anymore. You just go there, and from there you take it again. You win time. So I have to be a little bit more serious about that. And yeah, we're gonna start. Number 45,000. Let's win. Would be great to win like the first 2 rounds already, but I don't see that happening because usually I play as first as a hunter. And then the second round as a monster, so yeah. Server connection failed. Oh, great. Oh, that sucks. What's happening? creating a party. We like to party. Here we go. Not sure what this is. I think this is solo. And this is for friends. Which of course could be very nice. I'm ranked number 3 in the game, so that's cool. Find the game. Hunt. Yes. Let's see. Not the top 10 players, please. That would suck. I consider myself still a rookie, you know, I just played 8 rounds, so it's not that much. I started on a Tuesday, I think, and on a Wednesday I started multiplayer, so. Well, that takes a while. Come on. Nobody wants to play with me. Here we go. Mobile, notice, PS Quarry. Choose role, monster please. Accept. Can I be the monster? Rendering plant. That's another map. I need to remember them a little, you know, so you know where the little animals are and the hiding places. Not sure if, like I said, I'm not sure if it respawns every time the same. So, you know, if it's different, that's cool. I don't have to remember. Then I have to remember the buildings and stuff like that. Ooh, I'm on assault. Nice. Markov again. Choose a perk. Increased jump. Yeah, that's cool. So, starting first round as a hunter. Cool. I'm a Markov the assault. I can place mines. I have a force field to protect myself. And of course 2 guns, I think. Alright, let's go. Let's do it. Let's hunt him. Goliath Malaga Yabas, something like that, is the monster. Alright. Be careful what you shoot with a lightning gun. It changes lightning mark any creature you rather have. Okay.
I wonder when Daisy sees other trap jaws here, if she longs to join her kind.
Trap jaws are pack animals. We're her pack. She thinks we're her kind. She'll fight and die with us.
A loyal animal. Alrighty. I hope we prove worthy of her devotion.
Funny little cutscenes. So L1 is a mine. R1 is the shield. Start with the gun circle. The triangle is the linked gun.
That way! Okay. With the birds to flight!
Ooh, the birds, look, that's not small of the guy. Yes, where's the dog?
That will have to tide you over.
Birds. That's what I did. That's really not smart. Ready. Don't do that.
Harpoon traps ready. Pop-ups. Come on, Messiah.
There he is. Are you kidding me? Already?
Trapping the monster! Arena up!
careful going.
Harpoon trap's ready.
Ah, the healing field is ready.
Better.
Get the mantle.
Feel better? Of course you do.
Stay quiet.
Come on, where are you?
Ah, the healing field is ready. Goliath, we come for you.
Where is he?
It's free.
Then. Where's he going? I have to be fair, I did not see it.
Trap on the ground!
Did he? Okay, well that's... Oh, there he is.
A hit!
Come on, come on. Don't let him go.
That will have to tide you over. See them birds? Critters over there.
You got a pet here? Wait, me eat someone! Fire on the
little one here! No! No, 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 no!
Damn, I have healed
dude.
You!
Thank you. Davis. Go, go! He has lots and lots of ammo, armor, so... It's gonna be tough to kill him.
Healing is possible.
Where is he? Dude, I really don't see him. But it's okay, they see him, I follow them, you know? He did not evolve yet, so that's cool. Am I going totally the wrong way?
Healing is possible.
There he is. Evolving.
Get him!
Come on, get him, get him.
Shit!
Where is he? Pick up buff, yes.
Okay. Yeah, this is what you want.
Clip size, nice. Alright. Get him again, guys. He's dead.
Is ready.
Dumbido, beware!
Trap what out! The?
Just evolved.
Why? No advantage except scariness.
Healing fields ready.
Okay, let's go.
Ah, the healing field is ready. Feel better?
Nice, nice.
Of course you do.
There he is.
Goliath! You and me!
Healing fields ready.
Turns out I'm not a bad shot!
Where is he then?
Look for their weak spots!
Traps ready, stand by!
Damn, I have
healed
you!
Is it working or not? Reload! What the fuck does that mean?
Healing is possible!
You up there?
Healing fields ready.
I've got a trap ready.
See me. Okay. I need help.
Almost done.
Birds fly from the beef.
Healing fields ready.
Cannot be far away, of course. Dude, really shut up with it.
Feel better? Of course.
Pop-ups.
You do.
Hate that. Come on, come on, we need to get him.
These are large buildings for what are they for?
We almost had him.
They process all the animals, render them down into all sorts of useful shit.
Oh, he went up there. Damn. Alright, I'm going the wrong way. That can happen.
Oils, lubricants, pesticides, food, you name it.
Our boat trap's ready!
Hey, it's
we got him. We
now.
Got him. Come on, come on.
Goliath! You and me!
Where are they? She up there. Big map, I have to say.
Healing is possible.
Good, good.
Talking now.
Am I getting hurt or what? Come on, come on. What the? That's what you get, dudes. That's where are they? we cannot let him evolve to level 3. Come on.
Firing on the albino! Dead.
He's good. We almost had him.
Healing is possible.
Get away then.
There! I have healed you!
Use less fuel when flying. Nice. I need that.
Healing fields ready.
Get away from the beast, you know. He's there. Now this guy's good. We almost had him. And every time, you know, he could
healing
run away
fields
again.
Ready.
It's really tough to find him. The monster.
Hungry toast beast here.
We have him. There's armor again. Circles.
Max, how'd you end up with the pet trap jaw anyway? You never been to Shear before?
Botter on Winter Station. Shear exports a lot of wildlife.
Where is the big guy? Yeah, don't attack me with you. Is that the monster in the water, the big one? Wow, how can he get away from us? Look at it, man, it's really going. Wow.
Firing on the Goliath!
Oh.
Look, bird's on a kill!
Got some great armor now. But not much life, so. Climb, please. Where are they? There's Daisy. Damn. He is really good. I don't understand why we. When I've seen it.
Momentary. That will have to tide you over.
100 yards away. Damn, he's fast.
Healing fields ready.
The birds feed on what the beast leaves behind.
Nope, still far away. He's got a pearl.
Hey,
I don't know why. Am I going totally the wrong way? Come on, man. In the beginning, I thought we had the guy. We got him real quick. Yeah.
Traps ready. Stand by.
Man, he's going totally up. The wrong way.
Arena up. Feel better?
God damn it!
Toad beast!
No.
Engage it, go
no,
ahead.
No, not
fire.
Again. Come on, let me get out. I'm dead. Get him. Level 3.
Can you walk?
Oh, he's
can
four.
You fight?
Come on. Get in.
We lost the arena!
Ready. That sucked. Oh no. Ah, oh, come on, man. Damn, it sucks. All right. No, I did not do good, of course, but... Arc mines. Bad. Well, I thought we would really get him, but he got us in the end, so that sucks. Level 3, dude. Going nicely. Well, this is the first round, guys. And I lose again, so that sucks. We're gonna, of course, play another round and let's see if I can beat a monster, so stay tuned.